Hello everyone, Beata here. In this process of building a sustainable clothing brand, I'd like to take you on a journey with me in getting to know the different types of fabrics that we wear every single day. The fabrics and fibers we'll be covering in this video series is something we encounter on a daily basis by just putting on clothes on top of our bodies. So it might be worthwhile just spending a bit of time getting to know these fabrics, getting to know these fibers and the impact it has on us, but also the environmental impact. Each video will be split up in different sections. There will be a section be specifically tailored towards comfort. Sometimes you find yourself being drawn to a piece of clothing and you might not know why. Other times you might be feeling very sweaty and hot and uncomfortable, and we'll try and answer exactly why you're feeling that way. The clothing that we wear on a daily basis also has an environmental impact in the way it's being produced, in the way it's being worn, in the way it's being washed, and then the way we are disposing of it maybe when we're done with it. We'll have a look at how it impacts us and the environment. Your skin is an organ, and what you put on top of it will definitely impact your skin. So we're gonna look at, again, comfort level and how your skin operates underneath certain types of fabrics. Lastly, I want you to know exactly what you are spending your money on. I don't want you to spend money on a piece of clothing that's just gonna lose its color, make you feel uncomfortable, have a negative impact on you and the environment, and it's just gonna be extremely wasteful. I want you to be informed to make better choices for yourself and for the environment. When you're spending money on clothing, I want it to be valuable to you and I want it to last for you. In total, I'll be covering 12 different fabrics. Each fabric will have its own video and I'll be posting it from today onwards. On the 30th of March, I'll be posting my final video with my final thoughts and feelings about these different fabrics, and it will try and help you just summarize everything that we've learned. I'm now quickly going to show you how to check what fibers your favorite pieces of clothing are made out of, because you'll probably be drawn to your cupboards after each and every video. So you want to take a piece of beloved clothing and you're going to look on the inside of the piece. You're going to find a little label, and this label shows it is 100% cotton. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, it's now the time to do so, and make sure to turn post notifications on so that you'll be notified every single day when I update you with a new fabric. Let's get learning together.